Are you ready for another amazing recipe? Well, let's head over to Giovanni of Uncle Giuseppe's Marketplace, and he's going to tell us what's cooking. Hi, Giovanni.
You know, I don't typically get excited about, I'll just say it, healthy items, but this is one that I'll stand behind. We're cooking spaghetti squash Luciano. A lot of people don't know what to do with spaghetti squash. Cut the bottom part off, the top part off, right down the center, and push down, and you should have two equal parts. Then we're gonna scoop out all of these seeds. We're gonna drizzle olive oil on it. We're gonna hit it with some salt and pepper. Flip it right upside down on a sheet pan. And it's gonna go right into an oven, 400 degrees, for about 25 to 30 minutes. So I wanna get a saute pan nice and hot. And I'm gonna get a good amount of oil in this. I'm gonna take a good amount of garlic, and I'm gonna throw it right into the oil. Oh my God, that garlic smells amazing. My spaghetti squash is done. I like to use a fork. You see what I'm doing here? That's spaghetti to me, Lil. And I'm gonna throw it right in. Beautiful. This is looking great, Lil. Basil's going in, some parsley's going in, salt and pepper. Gonna give that a final toss. Look at that. That's amazing, Lil. Look at that. That's spaghetti.
I can almost smell the garlic, almost.
I smell it, and it smells glorious. All right, now that cheese, Lil. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. And there you go, Lil. Spaghetti squash Luciano.
I love this. I love it because it's healthy. I love it because it just has a few ingredients, and it's easy, and I can't wait to make it. And if you'd like to make it as well, head to our website, news12.com. You'll find the recipe there. Giovanni, thank you.
Thank you, Lil.